I'm gonna read you a bedtime story. This bedtime story is about a ladybug and a butterfly. It is called The Ladybug by Anshi, Dhapola. Once upon a time, there was a ladybug. It was alone. It had no one to play with. One day, it went out to walk and found a butterfly on the way. He thought that the butterfly could be his friend. And then he asked Butterfly, "Will you be my friend?" The butterfly said, "Yes, you can be my friend." Now every day they used to play. They played catch, butterflying, and many more things. They both played happily, and they lived happily ever after. The end.
I love you so much. I love you so much. I can't even tell you how much I love you. You're special to me. You're special to me. I'm so happy you're part of my life. I love you, I love you, I love you. I love you, I love you, I love you. I love you so much. I love you so much. I'm so happy you're part of my life.